The establishment, a euphemism used by local media for Pakistan's powerful military, has always believed that general elections are too sensitive an exercise to be left to civilian politicians. This time around, they opened their old election playbook and used every trick employed successfully in the past. The main contender, Imran Khan, was put in jail. He faces more than 150 criminal and civil charges, all of which he denied.